Good morning, everybody. Happy Friday. So we're going to continue the trend of having at least one new warm-up exercise in there every day. Figure I may as well make use of this situation by trying to learn some new warm-ups and pass them along. So, but we'll start with one that is familiar to us all first. Get the resonance in the sound. Nice and buzzy. And you could pinch your nose to make sure that that eval doesn't become too nasal, so to speak, and a little vibration in your nose is good, but not too much. You don't want the sound to change. I'm going to do it once where my soft palate drops. Versus here. And now. Keep that soft palate nice and lifted. And here we go. So now we're going to do something with breathing. So I'll recap the thing from yesterday where, just get here, where you have your hand in this claw shape. So your thumb is pressing against your back, your fingers are pressing against the side of your stomach, and you're squeezing a little bit so that when you breathe in, you actually, to some extent, are forcing your hands to pull apart just a little bit there. So let's do just like five breathe in, breathe out. In, two, three, four, out. Two, three, four. Number three, two, three, four, and out. Two, three. Number four, two, three, four, and out. Really feel where that action is happening. We breathe in. And we breathe out. And so now keep this here while we do a bubbling exercise. And go. With this exercise, you really have to make sure you get enough air at the beginning. So if you have your hands in that position at your side and really try to get your hand to expand, your fingers to expand while you do it, that will help you get the air that you need to get through. And head voice is good for developing your flexibility. And sorry about that. I didn't get enough air. New exercise today is simply going to be guh, as in G-A-H. We'll start right here, and we're going to go guh, guh, guh. So why am I doing this? Because when you make a G sound, the back of your tongue and your soft palate are coming together. So each time you produce the ah, you're actually lifting your soft palate away from the back of your tongue. So it really helps you isolate where that is and what it should feel like. ga, ga, ga. Try that a couple times. Ga, ga, ga. 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 Now we're going to make it more challenging, which is ga, 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 ga. And you're going to try to do it without moving your jaw too much. Example, ga, 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 ga. We don't need to do that. Yes, it's going to move a little bit, but try not to let it move too much. Ga, 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 ga. The main action you should be feeling is that soft palate moving away from the back of your tongue. Here we go. Ga, 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 ga. It's actually useful as I'm sitting here doing the recording, I can see. So if I were to go ga, 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 and actually move my jaw too much, I would notice. Here we go. Ga, 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 ga. It's going to move a little. Ga, 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 ga. Ga, 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 ga. Ga, 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 ga. Ga 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 ga. So I'm going to tell you what happened with me. When I was going up to the F sharp, G, G sharp, I was focusing so much on my soft palate, I forgot to worry about the breath support, and as a result, I did not hit the higher notes as squarely as I wanted to. So these are all isolated things that have to work together. All right, jackhammer time. Celebrate, it's Friday. Have your hands down low and and there. You can harmonize too. I love a tua ita bita balza. 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 Okay, and we sight read one more time here in the key of A minor. Just pulling the exercise up here to look at, starting with number 3, as we did yesterday. So recapping this one, entirely based on the harmonic minor scale. So all the G's are sharp, meaning there's no so, but there is C. So here's number 3 from yesterday. Maybe try it on your own first if you want, and here we go. La, do, ti, si, la, ti, do. Re, do, ti, la, si, mi, fa, la, si, fa, mi, do, la, mi, la, si, ti, do, ti, si, la. All right, this is harder than it would be in a major key. Number 4, all right, it starts again on la. Encourage you to pause and try it on your own, perhaps. All right, so here we go. La mi la ti do la ti la fa re fa mi do fa mi la ti do ti la si fa mi re do mi si la. And there we go. Sing a Good Friday fun song, work on your recordings if you still need to, and have an enjoyable weekend.